verdict is guilty on accounts of perjury and sentenced to 4 months of community service, but not guilty on accounts on conspiring to kill Tom Robinson. Court adjourned.